Hi, this is Veronica Napier, Library Media Specialist at Central Elementary School. This is an instructional video for the instructional product Pixton. Pixton is a comic creator for a web application. Exactly what is Pixton? It's just a web application for making comics. Teachers can create assignments, and students can go in and complete assignments. It's really easy to use. The next slides, I've embedded a student sample assignment of change over time relating to transportation. In the first slide, you can see wagon and horse and the limited effects on human settlement. In the next slide, you can see the invention of the automobile and all the things that came with it. This comic was created with Pixton. Why should we use it? Because recent studies have shown that comics and graphic novels are more prevalent now than any other time. In 2009, Deborah Viadero from Education Weekly said, "Once fuel for mass book burnings, comic books are gaining a foothold in the nation's schools, with teachers seeing them as a learning tool and scholars viewing them as a promising subject for educational research." Fordham University's Graduate School of Education in New York City hosted the first academic conference in graphics and education in 2009. James Bucky Carter, assistant professor of English education at the University of Texas at El Paso and a keynote speaker for the event, said, "There are multiple studies to suggest that students who read comics go on to read more and to read more varied literature." So why comics now? Because the academic interest comes as sales of graphic literature are exploding worldwide, and libraries and bookstores in the United States are setting aside sections to display all of this. It comes with the recent phenomenon of Spider-Man and Batman. These movies have made it big in Hollywood, and now people are clinging more to the comics. Pixton is really affordable. There are packages as low as 77 cents per student per semester. What that means is, if you have 50 students, that would be 77 cents each from the beginning of the fall semester to the end of the fall semester in December. If you want to use Pixton again, you'll have to go in and repurchase another set for the next semester. Pixton is already full of educational ideas. You can go in and click on language arts, math, computers and technology, history and social studies, type in a search word, and it'll offer to give you a created lesson plan with comics already embedded. It's easily monitored. As you can see, I've entered students 1 through 22, given them a student name and a password. I can go in and check students at any time, and as the teacher, I monitor everything that they do. Everything that they submit comes to me. Overall, Pixton's just a great educational tool to have.